Detective, my name's Stephen Marshall. I'm a police investigator. I could really use your help. Please come meet me so we can talk in person. I'm sending you the address.
Thanks for coming, Detective. There's been a chain of mysterious suicides in a publishing house. The local police haven't found anything unusual, but I have. Morgan Atkins, a famous writer, finished a new book just before he died. It's dedicated to a serial killer who made his victims' deaths look like suicides. It's supposed to hit stores soon. They died exactly like our victims here. I've heard about your ability to see things that most people can't. I think there's definitely something supernatural going on here.
Find the first aid kit. You have to stop the bleeding.
You're authorized. You have permission, dude. Have the sergeant right there, like, that doesn't even make any sense.
Oh, thank you. That was close. I've lost a lot of blood. Please, call an ambulance. Here, this might help you.
Is that what time everybody drinks tea in the UK? 5 o'clock? Thank you. way in is through.
Thank you for calling. An ambulance is on its way.
Thanks. I owe you one. I started noticing strange things after I read the book. Be careful, Detective. Take my folder. I'm sure there's something useful in there.
Thank you.
stuff. I can't figure it out. Another fucking no. I don't know why it says two. Maybe it's because I didn't open that Monica. Choice. Thank you.
I was inspired by the story of a killer who ruined many lives. I just know it's the source material I've been looking for. Thank you. the book is finally finished. I printed a few copies and gave them to friends. I bet Ronald's grip on his brush will loosen once he reads it. Marilyn's glasses will fog up in fear. It'll be a bestseller for sure. Strange. I've been having the same nightmare over and over. I'm standing on the roof of my house, and it's like I have wings. The lightness I feel is amazing. Then, someone pushes me from behind, and I crash to the ground. Today, I woke up to the sun shining in my eyes. When I opened them, I realized I was standing on the roof of my house. Just one more step and... What's even stranger is that I saw a ghost. He thanked me. Before I could ask what I'd done, I heard a snap and woke up for real. I've been seeing the ghost more and more often. It's not just a coincidence. I think I've unleashed something evil.
Pee-wee. Oh, that's my good girl. Oh, sing for Mommy.
during a full moon, a talented non-fiction writer named Morgan Atkins got the fright of his life as he researched material for his new book in the city archive. In a pile of papers, he found a strange folder that emitted a bright light. When he opened the folder, Morgan learned the story that would change his life. Marcus Crowley was a court hangman who performed the executions of murderers. A mask hid his face, obscuring any emotion he might feel as he took lives with a single click of a lever. Soon, Morgan had finished his book and handed the first copies to his colleagues over a cup of Earl Grey. They were all delighted by his work. None of them could have known that through their energy, the readers would revive the long-forgotten evil. The ghost of the hangman broke free from the pages and took the readers' lives.
kicks me out every time I try to log in, so this is goofy. It won't let me log in. That's a three times I tried. I don't get it. It don't want to give me the coins.